I got my Mudjug. Green and black's nice. Look at this. Look at this. And perfect. Look at that. Perfect match. Oh, beautiful. Let's do it like this. Yeah. Perfect match. Yeah. So, Mudjug was delivered right before I went to class at 3:30, probably around 2:30. And I was packing a lip when it was delivered, so I was like, oh god, I gotta try it. So I tried it, and it's very cool. I mean, it's already got some spit in it, and it doesn't spill. Look at this. Ready? Over my head. Oh god, it doesn't spill. Oh, it's awesome. But it's pretty cool. I was walking over to my friend's room, holding it, and spitting in it, and some random kid in the hallway goes, "Dude, what the fuck is that thing?" And I was like, "It's a Mudjug, motherfucker. It's a portable spittoon." So, actually, it doesn't really smell. So yeah, it's pretty good. First lip was Copenhagen Wintergreen that I packed in it. We're gonna do a Grizzly Wintergreen Mudjug video. Poured some Mountain Dew on me. I'm gonna put on a song. Actually, now I'm gonna put it on before I throw in. This is Baba O'Reilly by The Who. Some people call it, incorrectly call it, Teenage Wasteland. But yeah, it's called Baba O'Reilly. So we're gonna play this song right here. If my YouTube wants to work here. There we go. Extremely popular classic rock song. Probably one of the probably if not the most popular. If not the most popular, definitely one of the most popular songs by The Who. Hello, Grizzly Ten here. Quick little bang dead baby up. Grab us a nice hefty bomb here. One second, got a little bit of a tin under the chin, eh? So I am very excited about my newly acquired Mudjug. I ordered it exactly a week from today, and would have been here sooner if it wasn't for Labor Day weekend. Mudjug, thanks for the great service. Great quality product, obviously. Can't wait to put this bad boy to some serious use. As soon as I got it, I was playing around with the fact that this thing just doesn't tip over. Look at that. It always lands up. That's fucking awesome. Upside down. No spillage, dude. Like, what? Ew. Better. So yeah, pretty cool little thing. I'm happy I went with the little throwback green and black. It's a cool color combo, in my opinion, of course. Ew, I got stringy spit. I hate that. So, I am
loving this thing.
So you can't really see the Mudjug. No, you can. See that Mudjug? Can't really see in the light. Yeah, definitely one of the better purchases I've made since I've been at college. The exception of beer and dip. You know, you just get so tired of spitting the cups and water bottles and then leaving them all around. I mean, look at this. Like, come on, like, who wants to see that? That's disgusting, you know? Hey, ew. You know? Hey, come on. Fucking disgusting. So yeah, probably pick up a couple more of these bad boys in the future. I can't wait to see how it fits in my car, in the cup holder. This is definitely the best thing. I mean, you don't even have to pick it up to spit in it. All you gotta do is a quick little turn and spit. That's the reason why it's got that little flange, you know, funnel like. You don't have to have it exceptionally. Or you could just, you know, do a dive bomb and just kind of drop it in there. Like Outlaw does in all his videos. Yeah, definitely a pretty cool thing. One thing I'm not sure of, if you guys could help me, is how often you clean them out. I know obviously it depends on how much spit is in there. But, I don't really know when to clean it out. I'll probably just clean it out after maybe one or two more lips if it starts getting really full. But, again, I'll see. So, yeah, cool little thing. All you dippers out there, hardcore dippers that don't have a Mudjug, or planning on getting a Mudjug, especially with wife and kids or a girlfriend who doesn't like to see spitters left around, even just people coming to your house, apartment, dorm, spitters are disgusting. Invest in a Mudjug. Not very expensive. That way you can recycle all your water bottles. Oh, that's really gross. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, that song ended. Bob O'Reilly. I don't really feel like putting another song on because I don't want this video to go past, 9.5 minutes. Don't have any real shout-outs for this video. I just shouted that to my new subscribers. Haven't really had any new subscribers since then. Subscribe to a couple more people whose videos I liked, so I'm hoping they'll check my channel out. I guess I just gotta find more dippers to subscribe to, start promoting my vids a little bit, but so far it seems like the fan base has been pretty good so far. I think I just gotta stop making so many videos. I've been making about a video a day, haven't been giving people time to watch them. But, not gonna let this video run very long, so that's all I have to say. Loving my new Mudjug so far. It's gonna be obviously in every video to come. Pick one up if you haven't done so already. They do great business. Keep it real, YouTubers, and keep rocking.